must be impressed or you're wasting your breath. If you're to impress them, the average speaker, such as you and I, is usually afraid to make use of bodily motion in making speech. He fears he will look foolish, unnatural, and offensive. So he feebly waves his finger now and then to indicate that he's still alive, and lets it go at that.
And on a big